mother planet had got around. Oh, so long ago. I was just a boy. I would work with her. Break it up, and then she plant things like corn, beans, lettuce. Oh yeah, carrots, cabbages too, Brussels sprouts, little green onions. Than you could ever imagine. And all those cucumbers turn out in the fall, she'd make them into pickles. Fantastic dill pickles. Sat with grandmother, planned the garden a long time ago. She tell me things I didn't know. She talk about when she was a girl, the way things were. Sometimes I talk about things that were on my mind. And sometimes she'd say something. Sometimes she'd just listen. But whatever that happened, somehow all those worries went away. Away. It was in 1978. What a loss. Everybody who knew her loved her. Now my parents, they're gone. And the torch been passed down. My grandkids are so far away. And I don't even know if I know how to be everything grandmother was for me. My grandfather took me fishing. Just a boy. Sometimes we go down to Lake Erie in a boat. Sometimes we go down on the Detroit River, fish off the bank. And sometimes we go up to Port Huron, get those smelt. Take me out to Port Austin, and we catch a shitload of perch, yellow perch. Grandfather listened to all the things I had to say, and then he'd go into these crazy-ass skits that parallel the things that were on my mind. Before I knew what was happening, my ass off. was 12 years old. That day I felt as if I lost my very best friend. So